Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Tom Daly splashes down at Heathrow, receiving a hero's welcome after becoming the first British diver to win 4 Olympic medals. British Olympian Tom Daly appeared in high spirits as he landed at Heathrow Airport from Tokyo last night. The gold medalist, 27, who became the first British diver to win 4 Olympic medals this month, waved to the crowds as he returned home with his medals. The athlete's arrival comes after he won his long-sought Olympic gold medal alongside athlete Matty Lee in the men's 10-meter synchronized platform last month. As he arrived at Heathrow, Daly beamed with joy as he took pictures with fans and members of staff who cheered his success in the Olympic Games. This week, the Olympic athlete finished third in the men's 10-meter platform event behind Chinese pair Yang Jian, who took silver, and Cao Yuan, who won the gold. Despite a near-faultless display in the men's 10-meter platform, Daly led at the halfway stage after three successive 90-plus points scores but dipped below that standard of excellence with an 80.5 from his armstand back three somersaults with Pike, which saw him slip off the pace. While Daly rallied in his last two dives, an overall score of 548.25 was only good enough for a third-place finish as Cao Yuan, 582.35, took the gold medal. With Chinese compatriot Yang Jian, 580.4, collecting silver. This result handed Daly, who made his Olympic debut when he was just 14, his third Olympic bronze and one gold medal. The star later told the BBC, "I'm so happy. Back in May I didn't know if I would make it to the Games. If someone had told me then I'd win a gold and a bronze, I would probably have laughed in their face. I'm extremely happy with a gold and a bronze and I'm so overwhelmed with all the love and support back home. It was close all the way through the final, with the Chinese pair, but they pulled away from me in the fourth round." The scenes come after the Olympic star spoke out against Russian state TV after it made a number of homophobic attacks during the Olympics. Channel Russia 1 made a number of bigoted slurs against Daly during the Tokyo Games, as well as against other LGBT athletes, by referring to homosexuality as an abomination and a perversion. MP Alexei Zuravlyov also pointed at a screen showing New Zealand trans athlete Laurel Hubbard, referring to her participation as smut and perversion. Speaking in response to the remarks, Daly said, "I had no idea. When we're at the Olympics, we're in a bubble and we don't really see anything. History shows that everything that society is has been dictated from the straight, white, male experience. If we could come together and use different points of view, the world would be a better place." Source: dailymail.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.